Nuttyitonline.com/livewire.
There is controversy, Justin. You've done it again. You've done it again.
What did I do?
Does this involve me? Because I don't think this is a good time to bring anything up.
Oh, it's the
up.
Perfect time. It is the perfect time. It involves Josh. Apparently, the baby was born when? Thursday?
Yeah, Thursday, 9:45.
Okay, and here we are, Tuesday of the following week. I believe, if I'm not speaking out of turn, that Joshua Spiegel has yet to receive via text or any other kind of vehicle that he has yet to receive one single picture of the baby.
Oh, this isn't going to be good.
Where there have been multiple texts going around, I've received multiple pictures, and Josh has yet to receive a picture, and he is very, very...
Oh, I thought he was a part of a group time. Damn it.
Strike two!
He's really
it's okay.
angry.
I know,
no,
it's a
not
difficult
okay.
time.
Damn it.
No,
that's on me. I'm delirious.
No,
Josh,
it's okay.
That's on me. Let me make it up to you. Would you like to have the baby?
Yes, I would. I'd like to raise the baby.
Because we were here, I think we were like, you know, showing some pictures around on our phone, and then Josh, I mean, right before this break, actually, I went out to the bathroom, and as I'm leaving, Joe is showing Brett Hollander a picture of the baby, and as I'm walking out the door, I hear Josh go, "Oh, really? Well, I've yet to receive a picture." Out loud, he goes, "I've yet to receive a picture."
This is not about me. This is,
of course it is. It's always about you.
Damn it. He got real inquisitive, Josh did. He wanted to know who all was on the text.
Yeah.
And what happened was it was the text that you were sending of Josh at the menorah lighting.
Right.
And it was in that group text that Justin replied with a picture of his son.
Right, so it was a reply to a group text.
Scott was at the menorah lighting, and Scott, you showed me the picture, which was a beautiful picture of Justin, and you're holding the baby, and I think the baby is biting your arm, and you're making a face. Like
you didn't even get that one either?
No, yeah, I didn't get it.
Oh,
God.
No, it's okay. This is not about me.
Just keep the job.
No, but when Scott showed that to me, this was like 10 minutes before I had to go on stage at the menorah lighting, and I was like, it was in my mind the whole time I was up there. I was thinking about it. I was like, why? What did I do to deserve this?
Why do you always think it's about you and you did something?
I don't know.
I don't
There's
get
something
it.
Wrong
God,
with
you
me.
Are
I'm
psychotic.
I'm terrible.
Was that
person.
The one that was in reply to the other picture? So it was. That's why.
I understand
I'm
that.
I'm at the menorah lighting. I sent Joe, Justin, and Mike pictures of, hey, look, I'm here. I'm with Josh. I didn't include you on it because you were there. I was showing the pictures of things that were going on. Then he replies to that with that picture.
Dumb. Why would he be included in the text if he's there? God, I'm stupid.
No, it's okay. It's all right.
Hey, listen. Listen to me. Strike one was when you... You confided in Chiquita and myself, and we went to dinner, and you confided in us, and you were told me and my wife that you were having a baby, and you asked us for advice, and you were in tears, and you were having a moment, and you told me before you told anyone else. That was, and then Josh found out that I knew before everybody, and he freaked the hell out.
Upset.
This is strike
having
two.
Having never
dude.
Had a baby.
This is strike two. We're 4 days in. He's yet to get a picture.
Oh, goodness.
You're screwing up big.
God, just wait later on, buddy. I hope you have a big day to plan.
Put the baby down. We got to make a scrapbook for Spiegel.